1 John 4:18. There is no fear in love, but perfect love drives out fear, because fear has to do with punishment. The one who fears is not made perfect in love. First Peter 3:14. But even if you should suffer for what is right, you are blessed. Do not fear those threats. Do not be frightened. Second Timothy 1:7. For the Spirit God gave us does not make us timid, but gives us power, love, and self-discipline. Isaiah 35:4. Say to those with fearful hearts, be strong. Do not fear. Your God will come. He will come with vengeance, with divine retribution. He will come to save you. Isaiah 40:31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Isaiah 41:10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Hebrews 11:1. Now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. John 14:1. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. Joshua 1:9. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Luke 12:22. Then Jesus said to his disciples, therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat, or about your body, what you will wear. Psalms 34:4. I sought the Lord, and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Psalm 34:17. The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. Psalm 94:19. When anxiety was great within me, your consolation brought me joy. Psalm 138:8. The Lord will vindicate me. Your love, Lord, endures forever. Do not abandon the works of your hands. Romans 8:38-39. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Proverbs 3:5-6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to Him, and He will make your path straight. John 14:27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid. Colossians 3:15. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, since as members of one body you were called to peace, and be thankful. Second Thessalonians 3:16. Now may the Lord of peace Himself give you peace at all times and in every way. The Lord be with you always. Psalms 55:22. Cast your cares on the Lord, and He will sustain you. He will never let the righteous be shaken. Proverbs 12:25. Anxiety weighs down the heart, but a kind word cheers it up. Psalms 23:4. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Psalms 56:3. When I am afraid, I put my trust in you. 1 John 4:18. There is no fear in love, but perfect love drives out fear, because fear has to do with punishment. The one who fears is not made perfect in love. First Peter 3:14. But even if you should suffer for what is right, you are blessed. Do not fear those threats. Do not be frightened. Second Timothy 1:7. For the Spirit God gave us does not make us timid, but gives us power, love, and self-discipline. Isaiah 35:4. Say to those with fearful hearts, be strong, do not fear. Your God will come. He will come with vengeance, with divine retribution. He will come to save you. Isaiah 40:31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Isaiah 41:10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Hebrews 11:1. Now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. John 14:1. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. Joshua 1:9. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Luke 12:22. Then Jesus said to his disciples, therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat, or about your body, what you will wear. Psalms 34:4. I sought the Lord, and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Psalm 34:17. The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. Psalm 94:19. When anxiety was great within me, your consolation brought me joy. Psalm 138:8. The Lord will vindicate me. Your love, Lord, endures forever. Do not abandon the works of your hands. Romans 8:38-39. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Proverbs 3:5-6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to Him, and He will make your path straight. John 14:27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid. Colossians 3:15. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, since as members of one body you were called to peace, and be thankful. Second Thessalonians 3:16. Now may the Lord of peace Himself give you peace at all times and in every way. The Lord be with you always. Psalms 55:22. Cast your cares on the Lord, and He will sustain you. He will never let the righteous be shaken. Proverbs 12:25. Anxiety weighs down the heart, but a kind word cheers it up. Psalms 23:4. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Psalms 56:3. When I am afraid, I put my trust in you. 1 John 4:18. There is no fear in love, but perfect love drives out fear, because fear has to do with punishment. The one who fears is not made perfect in love. First Peter 3:14. But even if you should suffer for what is right, you are blessed. Do not fear their threats. Do not be frightened. Second Timothy 1:7. For the Spirit God gave us does not make us timid, but gives us power, love, and self-discipline. Isaiah 35:4. Say to those with fearful hearts, be strong. Do not fear. Your God will come. He will come with vengeance, with divine retribution. He will come to save you. Isaiah 40:31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Isaiah 41:10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Hebrews 11:1. Now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. John 14:1. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. Joshua 1:9. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Luke 12:22. Then Jesus said to his disciples, therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat, or about your body, what you will wear. Psalms 34:4. I sought the Lord, and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Psalm 34:17. The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. Psalm 94:19. When anxiety was great within me, your consolation brought me joy. Psalm 138:8. The Lord will vindicate me. Your love, Lord, endures forever. Do not abandon the works of your hands. Romans 8:38-39. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Proverbs 3:5-6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to Him, and He will make your path straight. John 14:27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid. Colossians 3:15. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, since as members of one body you were called to peace, and be thankful. Second Thessalonians 3:16. Now may the Lord of peace Himself give you peace at all times and in every way. The Lord be with you always. Psalms 55:22. Cast your cares on the Lord, and He will sustain you. He will never let the righteous be shaken. Proverbs 12:25. Anxiety weighs down the heart, but a kind word cheers it up. Psalms 23:4. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Psalms 56:3. When I am afraid, I put my trust in you.